Today we're going to take you behind the scenes and show what it's like to create a pinup painting. We're going to be joined in a little while by Sarah Wilkinson, and we're going to go through the step-by-step process of what it's like for me to work with the model to create a painting. Actually, that's her right now, so come on, let's go see what's up. Hi, Sarah. Nice seeing you again.
Nice seeing you too.
I hope you don't mind, we have a camera crew here.
Okay.
What we're going to do is I'm going to do a pinup painting, and they're going to document it and show the whole process of how we do it.
Okay.
First things first, we have to be real professional, obviously. I've got some model contracts to get out of the way, so let's go do that in here. Do you want something to drink or anything like that?
No, I'm fine.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay. There's two copies. We sign them both. Basically, this is saying I can use your photographic likeness for any promotional stuff that I want, blah, blah, blah. If you could please sign. Right here is where I keep a lot of the different t-shirts and stuff for promotional stuff, since this is a promotional DVD.
Mm-hmm.
I was thinking something like this here with the Fantastic Visions.
Okay.
And I was thinking, you know, kind of going a little bit more Girl Next Door, a little bit Plain Jane, but we'll bump up the sexiness with the pose and everything else.
All right.
And,
Okay. Let's get started then.
You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay.
All right.
Great. This is where, obviously, for entertainment viewing purposes, but also this will be where we'll be screening the DVD and whatnot. It's got, the full surround sound and the whole bit and all of the...
Where are we going to be working today?
This is my studio. This is where we'll be working today. You can see I kind of wanted to have the theme, since we're doing all the, the pinup stuff, having a lot of this stuff around.
Very classy.
This is Olivia Newton-John from Greece. This is like my childhood fantasy.
Mm-hmm.
At the end when she comes out in the leather.
Listen, I'm kind of pressed for time.
Okay.
I think we can get this moving a little bit.
No, yeah, that's great.
Let's get started then.
Okay. Yeah, the dressing rooms are right out here.
All right.
Okay. It's kind of like the family label. This is a neon Bush beer sign. Where did she go? Oh, here she is. Hey, you're already dressed.
Yeah.
Great. Wow. Well, we're ready to roll then.
Okay.
What we're going to do, we're going to set you up right here.
Okay.
Why don't you give me a little bit of hip on this side, shoulder up here. Yeah, just like that. You don't mind if I just move this here? That's exactly what I want. Good. And what I'm going to do here is, this is where I'm set up. I've got my illustration board here. It's just regular cold press illustration board. And I'm going to tape this up here. We'll get started. I'm sorry. We're all done. We're set, actually. If you want to come take a look at it, I think it turned out great. I think it looks just like you.
Nice.
Kind of made it, you know, with your hair.
Do you have my money?
Right here. You're all set. COD, so.
Thanks.
Pleasure.
It's nice working with you.
Okay. Well, hey, Sarah, I just wanted to say thanks again.
Is this shirt mine, or?
Yeah, of course it is, yeah. In fact, I've got more shirts,
No.
You sure?
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay. Mm-hmm. I was going to say real quick, I don't know if you've eaten yet, or if you want to get something to eat.
I've got another shoot, so I really don't have time. Sorry.
Okay.
It's nice working with you.
Yeah, it's great working with you, Sarah, as usual. Thanks. I'll see you later.